Here's a quick demonstration of the hip abductions from the standing position. So this works really well if you don't have a ground or a surface that you can lie down on for the hip abductions from the lying position. You just want to get a nice firm stance on that leg. You want to try to stand as straight as possible, so you don't want to bend over to the opposite side to compensate. But stand as tall as you can, as straight as you can, and engage that gluteus medius.